Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
First Corinthians 10:13. God is faithful and he will not let you be tempted beyond your ability, but with the temptation, he will also provide the way of escape that you may be able to endure it. Whatever it is that you are going through today, rely on the faithfulness of God. He did not bring you thus far to leave you. If he has brought you to it, God will take you through it and you will come out victorious in Jesus' name. Look up to the mountains, to the hills I turn my eyes. You will come to help me. Can I find a place to hide? The one who made the heavens and the earth will hear my call. The Lord will come to help me and he will not let me fall.
Burning sunlight and in the darkness deep, constantly beside you, you need not fear at all. The Lord is there to help you and he will not let you fall.
All of your ways and in your troubles great.